getting ready for cutting up the logs this morning. Two big oaks that Jim Kern brought over here from his woods to be cut up for use at the Frankenmuth Historical Society Museum. There to get the first log. Saw that does the cutting. Boy, I got some real teeth on that baby. he's turning the log. Isn't that something? To the other side. what's left over from the log. This is where they trim down the sides on the first couple boards that come off the outside of the log, so they can utilize as much of the board as possible. Isn't that neat? Kern. This is a 16-foot log, and they're going to make four 16-foot long beams out of it. For the museum, they're going to be building a ship or a boat of some kind for the gallery, as I understand it. Job. Those 16-footers are pretty heavy.